Everyone, this is Rob at SportRx, and we are here to talk a little bit about the new Oakley Badman and Madman. So these are the new cool Oakley iconic pieces. Have a feeling they're going to be very collectible. You're going to be seeing a lot of them out there. They're making some noise and some headway, and definitely have been hyped up, and it's not just hype. These things are ridiculously cool. We have done a full review and unboxing of each model separately. You can check that out on our YouTube page. It's for SportRx, but here I want to kind of show both of them side by side, and you can see a little bit of the differences. The general construction and idea and material of the glasses is the same, but they have very different styling cues. If we want to go a little bit retro and old school, this is going to be a little bit closer. The Madman is going to be a little bit closer to the old school X-Metal Mars, and the Badman is going to be closer in shape and design as the Juliet or the Double X, and that kind of more rectangle, more traditional-ish looking pair of glasses. So just a little bit of information about them. These are made out of a high modulus die-cast aluminum and sandblasted Oakley O-Matter. Super lightweight, super durable. Both pairs are very comfortable. Can wear them all day long. They have this custom engineered spring hinge system. They have some flex in the bridge. These things are very wearable as terms as comfort. So obviously they do look crazy and they're supposed to, but they fit very comfortably. And I think you'd be, you know, easily can wear them all day long, as long as you like people looking at you. So the difference really to me is the Badman, the more rectangular one, is a little bit more of a traditional looking pair of shades. Not as eye-catching, not as loud, still get all the cool cues and technology and Oakley-ness of a pair of glasses, but you're not getting the insane mad scientist look with the mad scientist that Oakley came up with on the Madman. So I have a feeling a lot of people are going to get both, one a little bit crazier, one a little bit more everyday, but just kind of wanted to show you guys the difference. These are obviously supposed to look small and fit like that mad scientist look. And to me, these are about an average adult, medium to large fit. I have a feeling they're gonna fit a lot of people, especially with the spring hinges. So here's kind of some side-by-side look on these glasses and feel on these glasses. Both of them, of course, have a lot of unobtainium, which means they're going to stay on place. The hotter you get and the more you sweat, the stickier and tackier it gets. Maybe that's going to be a fun look. Probably the other way, huh? So if you have any questions, you can always email us at info@sportrx.com. And also, we do have these available for sale. We did a nice pre-book months and months ago for these. We're an Oakley VIP customer, so we get a lot of stuff really quickly. Feel free to place your orders for these. First come, first serve. And of course, if you need them in prescription, that's easy for us. You can always call up one of our opticians. And hopefully we'll see you out there and be mad and bad later on.